Hey everyone, welcome to episode 71 of Let's Play ATV Awkward Fury 2. In the last episode we did, Solcellia. And we tried to catch up with opponents, and he was too fast, I couldn't catch up to him, unfortunately. In this episode, we're doing the next amateur Supercross track, Concord. And yeah, this will be another short one. And we'll be using the CT Racing to be in this red and blue gear. And yes, I'm using G-Ride boots also. So let's go, shall we? 56.3 seconds per lap here. Mm-hmm, so it's definitely going to be another 20-minute race. Okay. Yeah, it's definitely 20 minutes. It takes about a minute to finish a lap here. You're trying to pass from the last episode. Okay, so yeah, Stepnov is back. And we got Joseph and Interson also racing with us. Okay, yep. I remember this track. Okay. Joseph is just keeps getting ahead of us. Alright. Yeah, I just keep being my lap time. Which I realized that. Okay. Not too bad, but still, always coming and just getting far behind. I always am. It's ridiculous, I always get so far behind. Hey, my test didn't score 14,097 points. Two more laps to go. And we're 4:29:40 into the race. Sideliner. Oh. Okay. I don't know why. Turn that way, first left all of a sudden. Woo! Ah, guess I didn't get enough air for that. I'm trying to see if I can do a 4x combo at this track, and yeah, 34 is probably my best lap time here. I can get it. Hello, you or she, I don't know what gender that is, that name, just kept getting ahead of me, which that's unfortunate, which I don't like that whatsoever. Same track so many times. Nothing. Alright. Stand my stool. I'm I'm supposed to be when I record videos like this. Especially when I'm doing a long race. Like in this case, a 20-minute race. Okay, just a boost on my tail right now. And we got up to us. Oh, hey, did a shortcut right there. Which that didn't really help. Okay, 10 more laps to go. We're 9 minutes into the race. Nah, yeah, pretty much 54 seconds. I can't really do that. Like heel flippers now, starting to not give us much points now. Doing right there. Turn left, turn the opposite direction. Up to 200,000 points. No, that lap was terrible. Getting way further behind from Joseph. That's really unfortunate. I don't know why I keep doing hill clicker. Alright. Paris is so far up there. Oh, he's probably, and he's starting, he's close to lapping me right now. Okay. Five more laps to go. Alright. Yeah, just scoring points right now. And there's Paris right there. Paris. Not the country Paris. You know what I mean. Thursday, October 5th, 2023. It's 11:20 in the evening. I'm recording this. Yeah. So, just so you know, I'm recording this. Not recording this late this time. Just recording this late. Just don't know why I do that. I'm getting used to that sometimes. I'm so used to that. Okay, there you go. Pointless now. Pointless. Which cliffhanger is almost pointless. Alright, 2 more laps to go. Yep, almost there. Officially trying to lap this. Just looks like in the last race. Place and there we go. Alright, well, let's see that race. My goodness, I was so far behind from this. Alright, and I have the worst best luck time. Alright, stepping off at the best. And I had the high score. 349,600. Another short, way shorter episode, but still, well, 20 minutes is still long, but
still,
it's okay. Alright, so next time let's play HCV off of Furry 2, we'll be doing Leflates, I don't know. So, like, comment, and subscribe. See you guys next time. Peace out. See you guys later, alligators. Goodbye, everyone.